felt abandoned by the ones you trusted.
What's going on? Where did everyone go?
Help!
Hey!
No! Not the light! Not the light!
Hold on. I'm gonna find a way in there. Oh, shit. What could have done this?
I'm afraid that the fragile mental states of the subjects are limiting our studies. Mobius wants us to move past beacon patients and onto more stable people. They want to get STEM closer to its intended use. Would they see the world in the same way? would a sane mind weather the psychically draining experience? I had that dream again. I entered the stem myself.